We are back live and on the go here. Nicole is still exploring Sugar Creek, and she is inside there. It's a beautiful tree set up behind you. You're really getting all the feels going.
I really am. So we decided to step indoors because, let me tell you, Natalie, it was kind of cold outside, but those donuts were so good. And we've made our way into the Ohio Star Theater. And if you've ever been to Sugar Creek and you've ever experienced one of these productions, it is top notch. We have Tammy McKenzie. She is the artistic director. Tammy, you joined the team back in August, and you have been really busy since then.
Yes, very busy.
So as the artistic director, you're involved in all facets of what you're bringing to the stage here, and you have programming all year round.
Yes, we do. So we do Ruth, which is our production that we're in process of doing right now, but we also do concerts, there's comedians, speakers, there's all kinds of people and all kinds of events that happen through Ohio Star the year round.
So I do want to talk about Ruth because it's going to be hitting the main stage next year, but you're already in the pre-planning and pre-production phase. So tell us a little bit about the musical and what visitors can expect to see on stage.
Okay. Well, first of all, we're the first commercial partnership that Sight and Sound and Lancaster, PA has had. And so we're doing their musicals. And they're very well loved by many people. Like, their audiences are full. So we'll be doing some of their musicals. The first musical that we'll be doing is Ruth. And it is a story about loyalty. It's a story about generosity. And really, it's a story about hospitality, which is really cool for us because, you know, hospitality is at our core. And it's a really a story about a genuine desire to welcome people and make them feel valued. And that's what happens in the show.
So that's really incredible that you mentioned the hospitality component, because when you do come to Sugar Creek, you feel that from every interaction that you have. So Ruth is a biblical story.
Yes.
You're bringing it to life on stage. Is this a production that is family friendly, something that even youngsters are going to be able to get something out of?
Yes, it is. So our entertainment here is always family friendly, and that's one of the core values that we have in our presentations here.
Something that I think is also worth noting, you're a professional theater, but you utilize the resources within the community to bring these productions to life.
Yes. So right now we are in the process of casting. Mm-hmm. So we are opening the net really to the local community to audition for us, and then we'll be going out to broader auditions outside of the state. But we're hoping to have at least half of our cast be local actors from this area.
So you're looking for actors from this area, but also even all the stuff that happens behind the scenes, from the set design, the construction.
Yes.
Again, that's something where you're relying on the people that live within this community to make it possible.
Yes. So we've hired a production manager, and we also have a costume designer.
Right.
So we bring in people that are in the area that are working in theater already.
Right.
And some of them are working for us full-time, and then some of them are doing it by contract.
You know, it's interesting, to get down to Sugar Creek, it's about an hour and a half drive or so from Cleveland, and we have so many different theater options available. We sometimes forget that we have something right here, and these productions are really phenomenal. And after the holidays, you guys start right back up again. January, you have stuff all throughout the year.
Yes. Ruth is going to open in May, but up until May, there is a whole lineup of events that will be happening here.
All right, well, I will be sure to keep an eye out on your website. Tammy, thank you so much. Again, it's the Ohio Star Theater in Sugar Creek. There's so much to take advantage when you guys come out. You can also enjoy, you know, lunch, dinner at Dutch Valley Restaurant. You can stay at the Carlisle Inn.
Yes.
Again, thank you so much. Happy holidays to you. And for you guys, stick around because New Day Cleveland is back after this short break.